I'm Monica Sikas from Papua New Guinea. I studied at Australian Catholic University and I studied Masters of Social Work. The best thing about attending Australian Catholic University was we had a good one-on-one interaction with lecturers when we needed help. They provided academic skills because English is not my first language, and so they provided academic skills help, which was very helpful to me in my studies. I went to Melbourne Zoo and saw a lot of animals, especially I fell in love with koala bears. I didn't want to do a master's in social work research component in the University of Papua New Guinea. They do not offer a master's in coursework in universities in Papua New Guinea, so I decided to apply for OSET scholarship to come and study a Master of Social Work in course component. Having an Australian degree is extremely valuable because you can be employed anywhere in the world.